I miss PE. Miss the hash browns.
I spent my time
even miss those silly class bands.
I miss helping people. I miss answering interesting questions. I miss laughing at some of your suggestions.
Words of the week.
I miss my year 7 and I miss my year 8 and I miss telling 9P to line up straight.
I miss line up. I miss greeting you at the door. Seeing you all again is all I can wish for.
I miss the food, Chadwick portions. I miss writing my daily quote. And most of all, I miss repping the merch with my coat.
I miss your smiling faces. I miss my mindfulness lessons. I even miss it when you call me.
I miss Miss Fannin. I miss Miss May. I hope that you and me will be reunited again.
I miss my friends. I miss confiscating Fanta. I miss the usual playground banter.
I miss Waffle Wednesdays where we all rush to the line. I miss teaching kids who aren't mine.
I miss being silly. I miss 7C. I miss being part of our TA community.
I miss the year group. I miss TA. I miss telling year 11s to go away.
I miss my lovely tutor. I miss you on the blinds open.
I miss your faces. I miss filling the water jug. But most of all, I miss your hug.
I miss my free breakfast. I miss the cadets and standing to attention. But most of all, I miss standing in the corridors, dishing out detention.
I miss my lunchtime at the event. I miss chasing students on the platform. And I miss my tutor group. Where banter, such as 1-0, and what you're crying for, is the norm. Stay safe.
I miss those morning chats, I miss those smiling faces, but even more so that in PE it should be athletic races.
I miss whole class discussions, I miss counting down from 5, I miss role-playing characters to bring literature alive.
I miss my classes, I miss listening to them speak. Most of all,
mixed in
massive
cake. I miss sausage rolls. I miss morning toast. I miss Hunter's tea and Wednesday road.
I miss it when we're all together. I miss our walks. I miss our talks.
I miss the year 11s. I miss listening to their fears and joys. I miss teaching my health and social care, girls and boys.
I miss seeing all of the students. I miss all of the laughs. I miss meeting everyone for Friday morning photographs.